Now we invite Dr. Gauri Dutt Sharma, Vice Chancellor, University of Science and Technology, Meghalaya, India. Dr. Gauri Dutt Sharma, area of expertise, microbial ecology and technology, microbiology. He has 347 research publications, attended 63 conferences, guided 58 research scholars, conducted 17 research projects, conducted 24 conferences and workshops, published 13 books and received 11 awards. He has one patent by now.
To strengthen universal peace, prosperity, humanity and eradication of poverty, quality of education plays a significant role. Quality education is an engine for social, political and economical approach for sustainable development. We need to have collective efforts to create strong linkages between institutions and industries by sharing research and innovations. Through inclusive, equitable and affordable quality education, we can protect our Earth planet from degradation, and also we can learn sustainable consumption, production and management of natural resources, and also manage our climate change. Education helps us to respect, protect and promote human rights and fundamental freedoms for all without any gender biasness. Quality education will foster intercultural understanding, tolerance, mutual respect, ethics of global citizenship, and ensure quality health of people. To ensure complete, free, equitable and quality education at primary and secondary level, which is relevance and learning outcome is available, is need to be developed by 2030. We can achieve this by strong political commitment and sharing resources through collaboration and cooperation, by creating understanding between different nations. In this education, especially the higher education, can create a new global citizenship and also better understanding. I am sure that by having the approach of cooperation, collaboration, we can achieve this. Thank you very
much. Indo-Asian Eminent Vice Chancellor Award. The International Multidisciplinary Foundation, in honor of the United Nations 75th anniversary, acknowledges the invaluable contribution of Dr. Gauri Dutt Sharma and is pleased to present this prestigious Indo-Asian Eminent Vice Chancellor Award in recognition of participation in the United Nations 75th anniversary, International Dialogue on UN Sustainable Development Goals, and for the sustained commitment to teaching excellence in higher education, awarded December 30th, 2020 by President IMRF. Congratulations, sir.